Learn the art of listening to a wife, to a husband. Listen to the man in the street, his hunger, his poverty, the desperation and the lack of love. Listen to it. When you listen at that moment, you have no problems, you have no turmoil, you are just listening. And therefore there is no time in the act of listening.